using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Looking sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet. But if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best!
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot.
Uncle Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium? That pipe should reveal the stash. A generator. It must be supplying power to something. Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. Must be another short in the cable somewhere. Open the stash.